Another fight between Revolution Gym and Spag. Got Zach Moore in the red corner wearing Fight Lab shorts. We've got Shane Byrne in black shorts. Three too many rounds.
Zach Moore with the pressure early.
Byrne ties him up. Catches a really nice left hook on that break there. Blurton stepping in there. Eats a few for his troubles off.
Pressure. Oh, bit of a slip there,
That's it. It's not a count.
Red hot out of the gate.
Seen that a lot in these young guys.
Yeah, these young guys that are ready for it.
Testosterone filled down. Blurton just got beat to the jab then.
Nice uppercut.
Yeah, two big uppercuts.
Blurton's coming with his head down a little bit and Moore's capitalising it again with the uppercut.
Literally, just as he said that, same thing happened.
Blurton's looking to chuck that jab out. Seen that quite a bit tonight. Nice tricky jab there. Just like to see him commit to it a little bit more. Moore again pouring the pressure on.
Didn't that last jab really stung?
Blurton with the uppercut.
Blurton's corner is calling for him to throw combos.
Yeah, he's putting his head down a little bit there, like a bit one shot on him. Like his opponent, Moore's pouring it on with like two and threes.
Yeah.
And he does when he just start landing.
Yeah, when Moore throws, he throws five punches at once.
Here we go, going up against the cage, landing some hooks.
And Blurton throws it's ones and twos.
Nice footwork from Moore. See, big right hand, big left hook, ducks underneath the left hook, back with the back right hand. Good first round.
Good first round. Strong work from Zach Moore there.
What I like to know about you, Johnny, about liking Moore's footwork.
Definitely.
He's doing a lot of feints, a lot of slipping.
A lot of slides, yeah.
Yeah, and it's when he's landing at punches in bunches, as you say, sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes he's got Blurton backed up on cage there. Putting body ups, head up, body up, head up.
I think Blurton's a bit flustered because he's been hit with more shots.
Yeah, it'd be nice to see him unload a little bit more because he's got the movement. He's jumping in a little bit, but we'll see how he's composing this second round, see if it makes a difference. His corner's giving him a little bit of advice there.
Corner's literally saying exactly what we just did. Turn in, turn out, throw in more volume.
Carmen's fighter down there, Carmen's fighter down.
Maybe Blurton's got the cobwebs blown out for the first round.
It's easy for us to sit on side and say what we think. When the fighters are in there, it's a totally different ball game. Round two of three. Burton with the right hand. Got good range on him, that kid, when he lands. Both fighters looking to fight towards the body.
It's a real tussle on the inside.
Yeah, Moore looked like he was digging in with them hooks. I don't know about
absolutely.
You. Lead up a cut.
Blurton
with a right hand.
With a beautiful step
he's
up right
hand. He's got a good range with that right. He just landed it. He tested it with a jab.
Did.
Put him off for a standing eight count. He's serious. He's got his eyes on the prize. You can see it now.
You can see it.
You can
We've got him directing our size. You can see it.
Listening to his corner. He's ready to pull that pressure back
and
on.
And it's all over. The referee has waved it off.
Blurton with the powerful right hand.
Blurton with the powerful right hand.
Looks over at us. He's got fire in his eyes.
Zach Moore.
Shivers.
He's really complaining about the stoppage. But
yeah,
the
Moore's game. He's going to carry on fighting. He's contesting it. To be fair, he put on a brilliant performance. Just got caught.
Really did.
Just got
really
caught.
Did.
It happened.
That pivot off right.
No, not taking away from me, the
not
fighter.
Not at all. Not at all. Blurton's corner in the break was literally saying pivot off. And when he did, he caught that right hand.
You could see it. You could see it. He's telling his fighter, look, compost, move off to the right, straight right down the middle. And textbook.
Absolutely.
Straight on the chin.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Good for him.
That's the sign of an intelligent fighter listening to his corner. Kick can go far, both kids.
Zach Moore clearly very upset about stopping.
Look, the referee at the end of the day, the referee's there to protect the fighters, live to fight another day.
Absolutely.
Young lad, full career ahead of both of them.
It'd be good for him to learn this. He'll come back off a strong.
Yeah, he'll come back off. Get that fire to get back in
absolutely.
The gym. We've all been there.